Welcome to Daily Scripture Reading. I do not own the rights to this music. Jeremiah chapter 10, verses 5 through 9. This is the Authorized King James Version. They are upright as the palm tree, but speak not. They must needs be born, because they cannot go. Be not afraid of them, for they cannot do evil. Neither also is it in them to do good. For as much as there is none like unto thee, O Lord, thou art great, and thy name is great in might. Who would not fear thee, O King of nations? For to thee doth it appertain. For as much as among all the wise men of the nations, and in all their kingdoms, there is none like unto thee, but they are altogether brutish and foolish. The stock is a doctrine of vanities. Silver spread into plates is brought from Tarshish, and gold from Upaz, the work of the workmen and of the hands of the founder. Blue and purple is their clothing. They are all the work of cunning men. The end. God bless you, and thank you for joining me today.